Hello everybody. How you doing today? Good, I hope. Today we are playing Guild Wars 1. We are at Divinity Coast, what is located here. Located over here. And we are getting ready to do the mission. Now, I may or may not get the bonus on these because couple of them I haven't been able to, and then some of them I've gotten them. So if I get them, I get them. If not, I will go back in later and get them when I get higher up in levels and get more heroes. That way, it makes it that much more easier to do it. Well, if you are new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button if you like the content that you do see. Make sure you hit that like button, and if you want to keep up to date with any of the content that comes out, make sure you ring that bell notification. Well, let's get into the mission.
My friends, welcome to Shaymor. This is the Eye of Janthir. It has the power to see inside a person and discern his or her magical aptitude. Those it gazes upon will be judged, either rising to glory or falling in shame. You will be bringing it to Loamhurst, taking those whom it deems worthy with you. But before it will follow you, must first cleanse yourself in the Fountain of Truth, up on the hill to the southeast. Once you have been cleansed, Come back to retrieve the eye, and you can commence administering the test.
Three, two, one. Don't talk to the person, run down this way.
When they're ready, escort all the Chosen to the caravan.
Yes, sir.
We leave within the hour. What was that?
It came from over there.
It's an ambush.
Oh no! It's the Shining Blade!
Duena, protect us!
Quickly, take the Chosen into the jungle.
Please don't hurt us.
Keep quiet. Your suffering will be over soon.
Well, people, we made it to a new outpost, which is some overlook. Well, I will see you all in the next one. Now remember, if you like these, make sure you hit the like button. If you are new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And if you want to keep up to date with all the content that comes up, make sure you hit the bell notification. Well, I will see you all in the next one.